Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video we will explore what is projection. We will look at what it is, how does it work, why it's important, and I'll also share some examples to illustrate it. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Projection refers to unconsciously taking unwanted emotions or traits that you don't like about yourself and attributing them to someone else. We do this because projecting something you don't like about yourself onto someone else protects you from having to acknowledge parts of yourself that you don't like. Imagine the scenario where you come back home from work after having a pretty bad day. You fail to close the deal with a potentially big client and you have to redo the presentation as your boss doesn't like it. You get home angry, knowing that you still have to work on your personal business. You meet your spouse and greet them with a negative comment, like why you don't answer my phone or why dinner is not ready. They reply to you with the same attitude and tone of voice and you suddenly go back. Why are you so angry? It's not just negative environment at work, but it seems like it's the same at home. This situation represents the act of projecting the negative feelings of anger from the person who was originally angry to someone neutral. It's not like people intentionally try to upset others, but because we have these negative feelings inside of us, our ego is trying to get them out, and projection is one of the ways of doing that. If you're often experiencing conflicts in your life, then one of the reasons for that might be projection. You can try to keep a journal where you write down your emotions and therefore you'll not have to project them to other people in your life. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what projection is and how to overcome it. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.